I just want to say that I believe my husband and I stand by him 100%.
I'll do whatever it takes to prove that these allegations are false.